Good news first. The world's in great shape. We've got a civil war in Russia, government loyalists against ultranationalist rebels, and 15,000 nukes at stake.
Just another day at the office.
Khaled Al-Assad, currently the second most powerful man in the Middle East. Now, word on the street is he's got the minerals to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping an eye on him.
And the bad news?
We've got a new guy joining us today, fresh out of selection. His name's Soap. Good to see you, mate. Take one of the rifles from the table. You know the drill. Go to station one and aim your rifle downrange. Now aim your rifle downrange. Now, shoot each target while aiming down the sights. Lovely. Now, shoot at the targets while firing from the hip. Now I'm going to block the targets with a sheet of plywood. I want you to shoot the targets through the wood. Good. Bullets will penetrate thin, weak materials like wood, plaster, and sheet metal. Now I'm going to make the targets pop up one at a time. Hit all of them as fast as you can. Proper good job, mate. Now go get a sidearm from the armory. Good. Now switch to your rifle. Now pull out your sidearm. Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Using your knife is even faster than switching to your pistol. Knife the watermelon. Nice! Your fruit-killing skills are remarkable. Captain Price wants to see you. It's the FNG, sir. Go easy on him, sir. It's his first day in the regiment.
Right. What the hell kind of name is Soap, eh? How a Muppet like you pass selection?
Soap, it's your turn for the CQB test. Everyone else head to observation. For this test, you'll have to run the cargo ship solo in less than 60 seconds. Gaz holds the current squadron record at 19 seconds. Good luck. Climb the ladder over there. Pick up that MP5 and four flashbangs. On my go, I want you to rope down to the deck and rush to position one. After that, you will storm down the stairs to position two. Then hit position three and four, following my precise instructions at each position. Grab the rope when you're ready. Go, go, go! Hit the target! Position two! Go! Hit the target! Flashbang through the door! Position three, go back! Flashbang through the door! Flashbang through the door! Position four, hit the targets! Position five, go! Hit the targets! Six, go! Flashbang through the door! Hit the targets! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish!
Pretty good, Soap, but I've seen better. Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief. Replace any flashbangs you used. Grab the rope when you're ready.
Go, go, go! Hit the target! Position two, go! Hit the target! Flashbang through the door! Hit the target! Position four! Position five, go! Hit the target! Six, go! Flashbang through the door! Hit the targets! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish!
That was an improvement, but it's not hard to improve on garbage. Try it again. Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief. Gentlemen, the cargo ship mission is a go. Get yourself sorted out. Wheels up at 0200. Dismissed.
intel on this op comes from our informant in Russia. The package is aboard a medium freighter, Estonian registration number 52775. There is a small crew and a security detail on board.
Rules of engagement, sir.
Crew expendable.
Hammer 2-4, we've got tangos on the second floor.
Copy. Engaging. Bravo 6, Hammer. Set Dingo fuel, we're bugging out. Big Bird will be on station for evac and test.
Copy, Hammer. Warcroft, Griffin, cover our 6. The rest of you, on me.
Roger that.
I like to keep this for close encounters.
Too right, mate.
On my mark, go!
Check your corners. Check those corners.
Clear left, clear right.
Hallway, clear. Move up.
Clear right.
Stairs, clear.
Movement right.
Tango's inside.
Move up.
Keep it tight.
Zero movement.
Gaz, right side.
I'm on it.
Stack up.
Ready, sir.
Go.
Clear left.
Clear right.
Move!
Movement right.
Move up.
Forward area clear.
Move.
Clear right.
Clear left.
Stack up.
Stand by. On my go.
One ready.
Two ready.
On my mark,
go!
Tango down.
Report.
All clear.
Roger that.
I'm getting a strong reading, sir. You might want to take a look at this.
It's in Arabic.
Base plate, this is Bravo 6. We've found it. Ready to secure package for transport.
No time, Bravo 6. Two bogeys headed your way fast. Grab what you can and get the hell out of there.
Fast movers. Probably mixed. We better go.
So, grab the manifest in the container. Move! All right, everyone topside. Double time. Warcraft Griffin, what's your status?
Already in the helicopter, sir! Enemy aircraft inbound!
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, what's your status?
Cars inbound.
Continue. tracking.
لماذا سنحامي استقلال شعبنا؟ كان
Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed in Russia.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move. The loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, eh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
Weapons free. Good night.
Assad would not be permitted to further destabilize the region through military expansion.
So, plant some claymores in front of the door, then get their attention.
Smell that?
Yeah, camera off.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
What's the target, Kamarov? We've got an informant to recover.
The M21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Приготовься к атаке. Жди моего сигнала. This way. There's a good spot where your sniper can cover my men.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank.
Roger, covering the left flank.
All units, commence the attack.
Enemy contact north.
So, take out the machine gunners in the window so Kamarov's men can storm the building.
helicopters.
You didn't say there'd be helicopters, Kamarov.
I didn't say there wouldn't be any either. We need to protect my men from those helicopter troops. This way.
Make it quick, Kamarov. I want that informant.
You have nothing to worry about. We'll take out BM-21s and carve a path straight to your informant, Captain Price. Какой статус? Сколько времени тебе нужно? Ладно, я буду проживать, останавливать их.
We should just beat it out of him, sir.
Sir, we've got company.
Not yet.
Helicopter troops closing in fast. We've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
We should just beat it out of him, sir. Not yet.
Making progress. Follow me to the power station.
Look, final assault has already begun. With a little bit more of your sniper support.
Enough sniping! Where is the informant?
Что ты делаешь? Что сумасшедший?
Where is he?
The house! The house of the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now go and sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go.
We'll be right back.
Let's move. He may still be alive.
Okay, go around to the back and cover power. So, get ready.
It's him.
Nikolai, are you all right? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. How?
Let's go.
charge.
Breaching, breaching!
Go, go, go!
Clear!
Jackson, take point.
Al-Assad here, sir.
HQ, this is Red Dog. Target building is secure, but we don't have Al-Assad. Over. Roger that, HQ. Out. Heads up. I just got word that Al-Assad is broadcasting half a click east of here at a TV station. We're gonna move out on foot and take down the package there. Move out.
Let's go! RPG! Hear that cinder block!
target building in sight.
We've got the TV station locked down and surrounded, sir.
Good. Get in position to breach.
Yeah, there goes our boys.
Hoorah. Hoorah.
Hold your fire. Friendly's coming out.
No sign of Al-Assad, sir.
All right. Fall in, Marines. Stay frosty.
I think he's in there. I hear him.
it.
Broadcast is recorded.
Yeah. 4-1 for military intelligence.
Griggs, turn that off.
Roger that. I got something better anyway.
Command, this is Red Dog. TV station secure. No sign of Al-Assad. The broadcast is a recording. Over.
Hey, yo, listen.
Yeah.
Big word, halitosis.
Roger that command. Out. Marines, rally up. We've got a new assignment. Get your gear and get ready to move out. Let's go.
Exciting, unorthodox fighting.
After heavy fighting today, U.S. Marines began to push into the city where Al-Assad is making his last stand. Fighting has intensified in the capital city. Anti-aircraft fire and burning buildings light the night.
Roger on location. Repeating. Map grid 527619er. Over.
Bravo 6 copies. Over.
Bravo 6, we have an Abrams dead in the water. Call sign, War Pig. Lieutenant Vasquez, your unit is shotgun. Over.
Copy. Bravo is inbound. Tell War Pig to stand by. We're on our way. Out.
Alpha Company's tank is stuck half a click north of here. We gotta hustle. Let's go!
Move it! Move it! Clear! Keep moving!
Blast their flank with their machine gun. Jackson, use their machine gun. Cut him down. Shoot him through the wall.
Be advised, more enemy troops are working on the tank. Get there ASAP.
Roger that. We're working on it. Out.
Clear!
Sir, there's
coming
out of them out there!
Ah, keep
him pinned
down!
Roger that! Suppressing fire!
Headed this way. Private West, get on the roof and hit him with the javelin.
Private West is down! West is
Jackson,
down!
Jackson, pick up the javelin so you can take out those tanks.
We're taking heavy fire on our position north of the overpass! Where the hell are you?
We're almost there. Hang on!
The tank's on the other side of that overpass. Come on, let's get back to the squad!
What's your status? Over.
We're still surrounded, sir! There's just a four of us left, but the tank's still okay! Over!
Contact to the east and we're flanking to the south. Hold the perimeter. Bravo 6, this is Warpig. Green guns offline, but we still have our machine gun. They're moving in with dead packs. Don't let them get close to the tank. Assembling to the west of your position. Over.
2 Charlie Bravo 6, requesting air support for fire mission. Over.
Negative Bravo 6, there's an enemy ZPU to the south of your position. Until you take it out, we cannot risk sending in any more choppers. Over.
Jackson, find that ZPU and take it out so we can get some air support. Lopez, Gaines, cover him. All right, let's move out. Secure the western approach. Move.
On your sparkle. We're coming in hot from the northeast. Stand by.
Defensive positions around the bog, here, here, and here, and buy the engineers some time to get the tank moving. Hoorah!
What the bloody hell is that? Incoming missile!
Hang on!
Still in one piece. Get out.
Come on, we need to get moving before the search parties get here.
Casualty report.
Paulson and both pilots are dead, sir.
Bugger.
All right, the extraction point's not far from here. Let's move out.
Bravo 6, this is faceplate. AC-130 gunship support is on the way, but it will take some time before they will be in a position to assist. Over.
Copy. Bravo 6 out.
An AC-130, eh? Haven't worked on one of those in a while.
Sir, vehicles coming from the north.
Get under that bridge. Move it. Let's move. Hold up. We've got company.
Что здесь происходит? Что тебе надо?
Не надо прикидываться дурачком. Мы знаем, что вы их где-то прячете.
Кто прячется? О чем ты говоришь?
All right,
let's top these bastards before they kill the old man.
Area clear.
All right, let's keep moving. Stay down. Stay down. The heli's moving away. Let's go. Contact 6 o'clock. Return fire.
It's too quiet. Where the hell did they go?
Well, they're probably regrouping. Trying to cut us off somewhere up ahead.
Stay sharp.
Thank you.
Stay sharp.
Hold on, the helicopter's back.
It doesn't look like they know where we are. Let's keep it that way. All right, let's press on. Move. Hold up. Sentries on the bridge up ahead. Stay out of the spotlight. Let's move, but stay low.
Я вижу врага, а не
полный мой!
Я вижу врага, а не в
полной! We're compromised! Open fire! Watch out for the helicopter!
is making another pass. Find some overhead cover. Is making another pass. Find some overhead cover. Helicopter's making another pass. Find some overhead cover. That helicopter's making another pass. Find some overhead cover. Helicopter's making another pass. Find some overhead cover.
We've got Stinger missiles in the barn.
So, grab a Stinger and take out that chopper. Move!
Bloody hell! It's popping flares! This won't be easy. So, grab another Stinger and fire again. Let's put it to the test! Bloody nice shooting this, Soap.
Good work, Soap. Everyone on me. Let's move out.
Bravo 6, be advised that AC-130 is entering your airspace at this time. Out.
Bravo 6, this is Warhammer standing by. Heard you could use some help down there. Call the shot.
Warhammer, fire mission, danger close. Enemy armor and infantry, 100 meters to the southwest of our location. Over.
Copy. Coming down.
Roger that, Warhammer. We're moving now. Out. Come on, let's go.
Wildfire, we are moving up the road towards a town to the east. Confirm you have a visual on us.
Good eyes on friendlies.
Crew, do not fire on any target marked by a strobe. Those are friendlies.
TV, confirm you see the church in the town.
We see it. Start the clock.
Roger that. We're there. Start talking.
You are not authorized to level the church. Do not fire directly on the church.
Got a vehicle moving now.
One of the vehicles is moving right now.
Personnel coming out of the church.
We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage.
Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see.
Affirmative. Crew, you are cleared to engage, but do not fire on the church.
Hot damn!
Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, direct hits right there. Kaboom.
Recalibrate out of a sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Yep, that was right on target.
Clean up that signal. Target reset. Copy, smoke him.
Tracking. Get that guy.
Clear to engage all of those.
Roger, guy moving. Get that person. You got him. We got a runner here. You gonna get him?
Yeah, clear to engage.
Get back on those guys. Personnel right there. Enemy personnel on the road. Okay, he's moving again. You're firing too close to the friendlies. I repeat, you're firing too close to the friendlies. We're there. Start talking.
You are not authorized to level the church. Do not fire directly on the church.
Got a vehicle moving now.
One of the vehicles is moving right now.
Personnel coming out of the church.
We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage.
Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see.
Affirmative. Crew, you are cleared to engage, but do not fire on the church.
Boom!
That's a hit.
Hot damn!
Kaboom. Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there. There's armed personnel running out of the church.
all of those.
Whoa! Roger, guy moving.
Oopsie daisy.
Direct hit.
Okay, he's moving again.
Hot damn!
Yeah, direct hit's right there. Right there, tracking. Kaboom. Okay, he's moving again.
Set scan range.
Get that guy. You gonna get him? Personnel right there.
Whoa!
Yeah, clear to engage. Clean up that signal.
Guy running.
Wildfire, this is Bravo 6. Be advised, we're passing a large church and continuing towards the main highway. Keep up the fire. Bravo 6 out.
Roger that. Engage anything without a flashing strobe light. Those are all hostiles.
Kaboom.
You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle.
Get that guy. Okay, he's moving again.
Hot damn!
Target reset.
Holy shit, must have been a full tank of gas.
Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, take him out.
Hot damn!
Recalibrate azimuth sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Tracking. Okay, he's moving again. More enemy personnel.
Yeah, clear to engage.
You got him.
Rolling in.
Kaboom. We got a moving vehicle here. Negative, negative. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage any vehicles on the main highway.
Wildfire, we're going to commandeer civilian transport on the main highway. Cover us.
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
But that guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Wildfire, we're marking the vehicles. Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control. Do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower. We got a moving vehicle here. Negative, negative. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage any vehicles on the main highway.
Wildfire, we're going to commandeer civilian transport on the main highway. Cover us!
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
But that guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Wildfire, we're marking the vehicles. Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control. Do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
You talking about the water tower near the intersection?
Roger. That's the one. And next to that water tower is a curved road. Do you see that?
Roger that.
Track that road into the next village. You should be able to see another water tower in the village further down that road.
We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on. It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road.
Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Clear to engage. Smoke them.
Wildfire, we're under attack. We could use some help here.
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out of the source. Clear a path for our guys.
Personnel on the roof of that U-shaped building.
U-shaped building?
Roger. Form the square structure on the roof. It's the one with the flat roof.
Rolling in.
Whoa!
Kaboom.
Hot damn! Whoa!
Nice. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys.
Hot damn! Whoa!
Yep, that was right on target.
Target reset.
enemy personnel. Enemy personnel on the road. Kaboom. That's a hit.
Clean up that signal. Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan. Set scan range. Clean up that signal.
Wildfire, we're approaching the LZ at the junkyard and leaving the vehicles.
Roger that, Bravo 6. Crew friendlies are leaving the vehicles and moving on foot towards the LZ. Do not fire on any personnel marked by a flashing strobe. Affirmative. Keep watching for those strobe lights. Those are friendlies.
Enemy personnel in the junkyard.
Crew, go ahead and smoke them. Man, these guys are going to town. Okay, you got them. Get back on the other guys.
Whoa!
Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there. Guy running. Nail those guys by the building.
Hot damn!
Kaboom.
Target reset.
You gonna get him? Kaboom. Light him up.
Hot damn!
Yeah, clear to engage.
Right there, tracking.
Whoa!
Alright, you got the guy. I might have been within 2 feet of him. Tracking. More enemy personnel.
Whoa!
Nail those guys by the building. Light them up.
Set scan range.
Kaboom. Okay, he's moving again. You got him. Get that person. Good kill, good kill.
Wildfire, we've reached the LZ, but we're taking fire from all sides. Request fire support on all sides of the LZ. Danger close.
Enemy personnel closing on the LZ from multiple sides. Danger close. Recommend you stick to the 25mm in the vicinity of the LZ.
Good kill, good kill. We got him.
Hot damn!
Crew, be advised. Friendly helicopters entering the area. Watch your fire.
Copy.
Wildfire, we're moving towards the helicopters now. Thanks for the assist. Bravo 6 out.
This is gonna be one hell of a highlight reel. Yeah, I heard that.
Crew, VIP is secure and in custody. Good job, everyone. Roger that. Returning to base.
Continued throughout the night as U.S. Marines continued to push towards the capital city in pursuit of Khaled al-Assad. Sporadic fighting can be heard as the bulk of al-Assad's forces fall back towards the presidential palace.
Command, this is Lieutenant Vasquez. War Pig is en route. We're not missing this party.
Out. Casey and take out those choppers.
We're moving up. Roger that.
Oh! Gunner! Three-story building at 1230! Second floor! Target acquired! Fire! Oh! Gunner! Three-story building! 11 o'clock! Second floor! Target acquired! Fire!
Roger that.
Gunner, three-story building at 1230, second floor. Target acquired. Fire!
Gunner, three-story building, 11 o'clock, second floor.
Target acquired. Fire!
This is War Pig. Are we clear to advance? Over. Roger that. Move up and hold position at the bend. Over. Roger. Move it.
down from here. Bravo, head out back and flank him from the right.
They're pulling back! Stay sharp! It could be a trap!
Enemy tank coming up the road!
Warbase Bravo 6. E-72 behind the building at your 10 o'clock. Can you engage? Over.
Roger that, Bravo 6. I got him on thermal. Switching to manual. Taking the shot.
Are we there yet?
Bravo 6, 2nd Platoon is moving to rendezvous near your location. What's your status? Over.
Precious cargo is intact and en route. We're almost at Highway 4 and should make visual contact shortly with 2nd Platoon.
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. The task force is moving in to capture Al-Assad. It's all hands on deck for this one, so get on board, over.
Roger that. Marines, we just got a fix on Al-Assad's position. Everyone on board, let's go!
We have a possible fix on Al-Assad in the capital city. 1st Battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. Nest teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Weasel units have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we got. We get Al-Assad, we end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Information, approaching objective. 30 seconds.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. We'll take out the big targets. Mop up any troublemakers with Mark 19.
All call signs, this is Overlook. We're seeing enemy armor in the Palm Grove west of the river.
Thank you.
Clear 2-7, let's get those Abrams to the front. Outlaw, this is Command. Unload half your chalk here and take the rest 2 clicks west. We need you to evac an advance team pinned down in the city.
Contact!
get to the LZ. Let's move! Go, go!
Jackson, get back on the Mark 19!
Alpha, be advised. We have a situation here. Over.
Go ahead, Command. Over.
SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. NAS teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all-clear is given by the NAS team.
Go, go!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We're in for some shots. Hang on. Jake, give me next hour.
All U.S. forces be advised. We have a confirmed nuclear threat in the city. NAS teams are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat, we...
happened.
What appears to be an explosion of epic proportions.
Remains sketchy and unconfirmed.
Damage appears to be total.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion
maybe
in his own country.
Of something large.
Well, how do you feel
that Al-Assad was among the victims of what may have been a suicide?
Continue to burn across a massive wasteland that was once the capital of this thriving nation.
Personnel within the zone are ordered to commence immediately.
circulation. Contamination sensors are being established at this time and will be operational within 2 hours. Personnel are advised to prepare. I am. Personnel with high elevated levels are advised to seek medical attention at the first available opportunity.
John.
Yes, sir.
Our air is lovely this time of the year.
This camera's man. Let's go.
Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra-nationalists are protecting him.
Perfect. Move out.
first sign of Al-Assad. Move on. Move on to the next one. Move on to the next one. Building is clear. Move on to the next one. Thank you. This building's clear. Let's check the other building. Building is clear. Move on to the next one. Move on to the next one. Building's clear. Let's check the other building.
attack and are standing by for new orders. This is 2-5. We have the target. Stand by.
No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb? Who then? Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who is that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
I was just a lieutenant back then, doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakayev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain Macmillan.
Too much radiation. We'll have to go around. Follow me and keep low. Careful. There's pockets of radiation all over this area. If you absorb too much, you're a dead man. Stand by. Contact. Enemy patrol dead ahead. Stay low and move slowly. Will be impossible to spot in our ghillie suits. Take one out when the other's not looking. They're onto us! Open fire! Dogs in the tall grass! Contact. Enemy patrol dead ahead. Stay low and move slowly. Will be impossible to spot in our ghillie suits. Take one out when the other's not looking. We're spotted. Take cover. Dogs in the tall grass! Contact. Enemy patrol dead ahead. Stay low and move slowly. Will be impossible to spot in our ghillie suits. Take one out when the other's not looking. One out when the other's not looking. He's down. Good night. Move. Hold up. It's more cover if we go around. Four tangos inside. Don't even think about it. Wait there. Tango by the car. Take him out quietly, or just let him pass. Your call.
Okay.
Go. Move up. Thank you. got a lookout in the church tower, and a patrol coming from the north. Let's move up for a better view. Do you have a shot on the lookout? He's in the tower. Beautiful. Target approaching from the north. Take him out quietly, or just let him pass. Your call. Tango down. Go. Forward area clear. Follow me. Looks like they've already eliminated the men they couldn't buy out. Let's move up for a better view. Taking them out without alerting the rest isn't going to be easy. But then again, neither is sneaking past them. Your call. Get eliminated. Top them. Don't fire on the two by the lorry. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Wait for me to get into position. I'm in position. Take the shot when you're ready. Good night. Move up. Stay in the shadows. Stay back. Stay low. He's mine.
Получили, что заслужил. Любой из
боев... Ой, Сюзи!
That's how it's done. Let's go. Hold up. Wait here. Forward area clear. Go.
Американцы начнут войну с нами, пока мы слабы. Эта страна катится вниз к развалу. Все возможно.
Stay hidden. Move up. This way. Let's go. That's a bloody convention out there. Get ready to move on my signal. Stay right behind me. Hold. Okay. Go. Let's go. There's a truck coming. We'll use it as cover. Keep moving. Don't let your guard down. We're not there yet. Stop. Leave it alone. It's a wild dog. Pooch doesn't look too friendly. Your distance. No need to attract unnecessary attention. That doesn't sound good. look too friendly. Keep your distance. No need to attract unnecessary attention. Clear right. Go. Forward area clear. People used to live in the city. Now it's a ghost town. Never seen anything like it. Move. This way. Let's go. There's the hotel. We should be able to observe the exchange from the top floor up there. Let's move. Lieutenant Price, the meeting is underway. Enemy transport sighted entering the target area. The wind's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your goal. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bullet's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran Zakaev. Steady. Keep an eye on that flag. Watch for any change in wind speed and direction. Ah, where did he come from? Patience, laddie, wait for a clear shot. It's now or never. Take the shot. Still standing. Keep firing. Target down. I think I saw his arm fly off. Nice work, Lieutenant. We got him. Shut that onto us. Take out that helicopter. It'll buy us some time. Great shot, Lieutenant. Now let's go. They'll be searching for us. It's time to move! We'll have to take a shortcut. Follow my lead. Lieutenant Price, follow me. Delta 2-4, this is Alpha 6. We have been compromised. I repeat, we have been compromised. Now heading to extraction point 4.
Alpha 6, Big Bird is en route. ETA 20 minutes, don't be late. We're stretching out here as it is. Out.
Stand by. Quick, plant a claymore by the door up ahead. Tango's moving in. Find a spot where I can cover you and put me down.
Move. Give me a lift.
like we're in the clear. We should get moving. Head for that apartment. We'll try to lose him in there. Action point is on the other side of that building. Standing by to safe distance. Put me down behind a Ferris wheel where I can provide sniper support. Easy now. This'll be fine. And if you have any claymores left, now is the time to use them. The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds. Activated the beacon. Good luck.
Alpha 6, we have a fix on your position. Hang tight. Big Bird out.
Tango's in sight. Let them get closer. Stand by to engage. Open fire.
Neutralized. change.
ETA on the choppers at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. We'll be corpses for 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakayev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep, coming to claim all Assad.
Or what's left of him.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the Southern Hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.